वर्सेस कॉपी, ठीक है, 8-10 में डिग्री करके सबको पार्टिसिपेट करना है, एक बार तो बोलने बोला बैठे नहीं रहना है। चलो 1 2 3
चलो रिप्लेसमेंट आज भी दैट देयर आर मेनी थिंग्स वी कैन ह्यूमन कैन लर्न फ्रॉम हिज वर्सेस एंड ह्यूमन इज ह्यूमन बिकॉज़ ही हैज क्रिएटेड इन हिज नेचर ही हैज
डिफरेंट डिविटी गिव्स अस motivation and if he copies others people doesn't give compliment and they criticize us to make more better things.
Yes, I agree with you and creativity is the most important thing in this time and if we have some creativity we can get success by creativity and we can make something new by creativity and we can feel something new.
Yes, I agree with you that without creativity, we are not a human because it is a human quality. And thus, we are copying something, it is wrong. We lost our ability, we lost our talent, it is a bad thing.
Yes, copiness is also a creativity. If we have normal creativity, we can copy something and we can change the thing and we can make new life.
In my view, also, we can use the tools. We copy creativity. We all know that there are many. There are many people, those who are on the social media, they use their creativity with copies. You know that the remix is quite often that we can
grow our creativity by artificial intelligence and we can also grow our nation.
Yes, I agree with you. Brand creativity is a real talent and we can earn by creativity is
scientists can make everything in the COVID. We all know that there are many defenses.
Yes, I agree with you, but in my point of view, creativity is better than COVID because creativity makes a human better life.
Yes, my friend, as you mentioned that creativity and creative minds always get praised. And along with the creativity, if we use copy with our own mind and our own skills and we add up some more things within the copy, we can also get more praise.
Yes, friend, I agree with you and I strongly prefer creativity rather than preferring copy. As we see in social media, creative persons like by more by copy person or not.
In my opinion, creativity is better than copy. Creativity become a quality depend and copy does not depend on quality.
Yes, I hear more of it. There are many social platforms available and if we have creativity, we can make many type of content and we can get money. And
yes, as all of you share about your points about creativity, according to me, a person should have a creativity skill in his life because the creativity chance him to get more opportunities in this world of
creativity and COVID. The COVID creativity take more time and COVID not take more time. We have to see what they are made and we have to let COVID. If we have to talk about the creativity also take a more funds and more money to make something.
Yes, and we should not copy others and I think we should be our brand like YouTube channel. We can open our YouTube channel.
Creativity is a skill which can be developed by hard work. It can be any field like art, music and all. But today era is a modern era. In this era many copyright things are happened. So there are many laws are formed by different platforms. Due to that we can claim that copyright.
Yes, I
agree. And it's like every YouTube channel.
In my point of view, creativity is an increasing thinking and understanding power.
Yes, I agree with you, all of you. But if someone person who is not able to create its own thing, so he has the option to copy a successful person to get something more in his life. Without creativity, we cannot connect with the society. And the main thing is that creativity builds up our mind power, and we can get.
Yes, my friend, any further point?
Yes, someone made a joke.
My cat.
What are you doing?
Is not only but not in this skills are only increase your